Bounty hunters. We don't need that scum.
There will be a substantial reward if you are free to use any methods necessary.
In a galaxy of adventures, Boba Fett always gets his bounty.